evening, everyone. Thank you all for making the time and coming to our concert. As you can see in the program, our concert is entitled Play on Heartstrings. This idiom speaks more about the current days than we can imagine. This idiom implies an attempt to reach one's emotional state of compassion and understanding, a situation that in recent days became more valid than in any time. As a progressive civilization, the signs were, as the archaeologists say, a healed femur, which is the thigh bone. It's a situation when in the primitive days, a human being would have perished. But the fact that it was healed, it demonstrated the state of compassion and understanding that people on that time arrived to. So therefore, here we are, in this time of our days, reaching again for that state of mind of compassion and understanding. And I hope the music tonight will reach your heartstrings and will remember you about those feelings to you and to those who are watching from the other side of the screen. Thank you very much. Enjoy the concert.
Thank you.
Franz Biegel, composition written in remembrance and encouraging people to pray. And this considering maybe because people are different, the religious aspect, I thought this composition written originally for eight-part choir will speak out the same with our strings, as well as it was adapted for voice strings. Going forward, we will perform from Holbeck Variation Suite, three movements, and this composition was chosen again for the reason that it was dedicated to a person who's a humanitarian and valued the human qualities and inspired people to be better. Hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
In conclusion to our program, we will perform three karats. First one is a very ancient one. It's from the 15th century, and it has a very unique atmosphere to it. I hope you all enjoy it. Carol is written by William Charlton Dix, and he was the lyrics that he wrote them in a very interesting moment of his life. He was by profession insurance agent, but his health got deteriorated and he was in a near-death experience, and out of this experience those words came that we all are familiar, and I'm speaking about what child is this? And what this can teach us and remind us is that music has a very important and powerful energy that can help us get through tough moments. And I hope you all will cherish and appreciate every single moment that you have the opportunity to enjoy live performances, as this becomes a rarity these days. What child is this?